Welcome to Rapturous House. My name is Tanya. I hope you all are doing absolutely, absolutely wonderful. All right, my loves, today's reading is going to be for my Virgos. Let's see what's going on with the person that you're thinking about, the person that's thinking about you, okay? I do want to thank you all. I want to thank you all for all your likes, all your shares, all your comments. They're all greatly, greatly appreciated. If you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, please do so. That way you'll get notified anytime I upload any new video footages, but also that way I'm able to tug on your energy, okay, guys? Please remember, only take what you need, leave everything else behind. If you would like a personal reading, my website's information is down in the description below. That is the only way that you're able to obtain a personal reading, okay? All right, my loves, this is going to be for my Virgos. I do call on the Holy Spirit. I call on the white light that guides us. I call on the goddesses that gives us our strength and the angels that protect us. Show me, Spirit. Show me what I need to see. Who is the person? Who's the person that's currently thinking about my Virgos? Or the person that my Virgo is currently thinking about, Spirit, show me. Darker male. It says darker than lighter. Show me. Ice queen. A lot of feminine energy. But I'm getting somebody that's kind of cold. Somebody that's a little detached. Somebody very intuitive. This is somebody that could be recently divorced. A mother or father figure. Somebody very intuitive. Show me. I just got, for some of you guys, the person that you're currently thinking about, the person that's thinking about you, their mother does not like you very much. No. Then we have Ice King. Wow, you and this person. Definitely giving me Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. I'm sorry, Aries. No, say it wrong. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius energy. Yeah, I'm definitely getting Libra, Gemini, Aquarius energy when I get these cards. You both are acting funny with each other. Like, you both are acting funny with each other. Some of you guys, this could have been a husband or a wife. I feel like there was an energy of a lot of you built a lot with this person. There was a lot of success in this connection, but there was a separation here. Somebody here that you've had a lot of fun times with. You went to a lot of events and parties. Could be somebody you met at a party. Like, I'm getting this was a pretty serious connection. For some of you guys, this person is dating. For some of you guys, this could definitely be somebody that you previously dated. I see new love coming in for a lot of you guys. It could be with somebody that you work with. Could be with somebody that you work with, like you, the person that you're thinking about. Career, yeah. Somebody that's very business savvy. Courting man. See that? For some of you guys, it's like this person, there's a big energy of you and the person that you're thinking about matching each other's energy. And you both act a little funny with each other, though. You do. This person could be darker. I see a lot of fun times. I see you and this person going out on a lot of dates, having a lot of fun. You could have gone to concerts with each other, football games, events. You could have met this person. For some of you guys, you could have met this person on a dating site. But I'm getting an energy of someone here that is someone that's very successful, business focused. Focus on their advancements. Yeah. Show me, Spirit. What's the current conflict between my Virgo and the person that they're thinking about? Or the person that's thinking about them? What's the current conflict? Seven of Wands. Why are y'all so standoffish, guarded, blocking? There's a lot of blockage between you and this person. Eight of Pentacles. Somebody here is focused on their work and their career. Six of Cups, but this person is somebody from your past. This is somebody that can't stop thinking about you. Yeah, this person can't stop thinking about you. This is somebody that's from your past. For some of you guys, you could have had children with this person, or this is like a past life connection. Like, you could have known this person for a very, very long time. Hmm. Give me current energy. There's a lot of, some of you guys, you are this person. There's blockage here. That's your conflict. There's blockages between you and this person. For some of you guys, there's somebody from their past that is blocking this current connection. It could be like a baby mama, baby daddy, what I'm seeing here. Justice, Libra energy. What's justice here for? The moon. Somebody's hiding a marriage. Somebody is hiding a marriage. Look at you. Virgo, Capricorn energy. This is Virgo energy. This is you. Somebody's hiding a marriage from you. Or somebody could be hiding legal issues. Somebody could be hiding a marriage or legal issues here. Could be a Libra or a Pisces Cancer energy. Show me. Eight of Cups. Someone that's emotionally detached. Somebody that's trying to detach emotionally, but they're having a very much a hard time. The Wheel of Fortune. They're not having good luck. Somebody's not having good luck with legal issues. Somebody's not having good luck with moving forward. Somebody here is getting karma for their secrets and their deception when it comes to you. Yeah. Give me past energy for my Virgos and this person. King of Swords, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius energy. You cuss this person out. Knight of Pentacles, because I feel like this person was moving too slow. They couldn't make up their mind. Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn energy. They couldn't make up their mind. They weren't giving you what you deserved. I'm getting false promises. I'm getting an energy of a lot of false promises. Yeah. Show me. Three of Wands. Yeah. No forward movement. That Three of Wands came out in the reverse. You kept in the past. It's like y'all kept trying to plan for the future, but there was no forward movement there. There's a lot of love between you and this person with the Lovers, Gemini energy. Six of Wands. So in the past, a lot of you guys, you actually made a decision. You made a choice to put yourself first. Yeah. Like, I feel like for a lot of you guys, this person had you kind of waiting with that Knight of Pentacles in the reverse and that Three of Wands in the reverse. In the past, this person wasn't honest with you. This person wasn't honest with you. This person had you waiting on them. You love this person, but I feel like you had to make a choice and put yourself first. I feel like you had to make a choice in the past and put yourself first. Yeah. And right now, present moment, I feel like there's a secret that's coming out. The cat is about to come out the bag, or it's out the bag. This is you detaching emotionally. There's no, yeah, Nine of Cups. No wish fulfillment, no happiness. You're not being fulfilled. You're not being fulfilled. I'm hearing this is too much. This is too many problems for you. There's things that are hidden. Somebody had hidden legal issues. Somebody had a hidden marriage. You're detaching emotionally because you know that you're not going to get what you deserve. And you believe in karma as well. I'm getting an energy. A lot of you guys, you believe in karma as well. And nobody wants, and you don't want to mess with somebody that's married or that's in something already. It's like I'm hearing I got enough shit going on. Give me near future energy, spirit. Eight of Wands, communication, temperance, and divine timing. Somebody wants to balance things out with you. Sagittarius energy. So somebody's either traveling to you. Yeah, Three of Pentacles in the reverse. I feel like someone here, it's giving me third party energy. Why is this Three of Pentacles here? Seven of Cups in the reverse. Somebody has a lot of choices. They're making a bad decision. Somebody could have chose. Somebody's going to communicate with you that they chose wrong. Somebody's going to be honest with you about a third party. Six of Pentacles. Like somebody's breaking off an engagement. Somebody's going to be breaking off an engagement. But why is the Six of Pentacles here? The Six of Pentacles is not getting what you deserve. Somebody feels like they're, like, you know, they made a bad choice. They're not getting what they deserve. Somebody's getting karma. Somebody's getting karma. The Chariot, Cancer energy. The Tower, Queen of Cups. I don't see you caring. Scorpio, Cancer energy. Like, somebody in the near future, they're going to communicate how they screwed up. Queen of Cups, and look how much you care. Like, look how much you care. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy. Somebody was pouring into the wrong cup. Somebody was pouring into the wrong cup. Two of Wands, the Star, and now you're their wish fulfillment. Now they've decided that you're where it's at. Now they're going to decide that you're where it's at. Yeah. Bottom of the deck, Judgment. Scorpio energy, making that decision. Making the decision that you're where it's at. Yeah. Show me, Spirit. Show me what it is that this person wants to say to my Virgos. What does this person want to say to my Virgos? I don't know what that is. Wow. Okay. I'm so attracted to you. And I love you unconditionally. Then we have, I left you before you could leave me. You and I were too young. Sometimes I stay awake thinking about you. So this person, you're all in this person's head. There is a love. There's a love. There's, this is a divine counterpart. But I'm telling you, you and this person, y'all both act funny, yeah. And y'all petty with each other. Like, I get a lot of petty energy, but you and this person had some good times. And there is love between you and this person. No matter what happens between you and this person, there is still love between you and this person. All right, my loves. If this message resonates, please hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't. Until next time. Bye, guys.